Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Hexxit with me, Baergo. What is up, everybody? We're back down here in this unweirded and unnamed cave, and we are right outside of our nether portal. Obviously, guys, if you watched the previous episode, we went the exact wrong way. I kind of mixed up which coordinate needed to be at negative 8,000, and we went to negative 8,000 on the x-coordinate. We need to be on the negative 8,000 on the z-coordinate. So let's go ahead and collect this obsidian back up here. We should be perfectly fine in this little area here, but just for good measure, let's go ahead and destroy this nether portal. Oh, thank goodness. That dreadful noise is over. Let's go ahead and get this obsidian. Hope you guys are feeling well, feeling fresh. I apologize for that major idiocy on my part. I hope you guys don't hate me too much. But we don't really have that far to go. We only have about, 468 blocks to go. So really, really not too long of a distance. I think the longest part of this adventure is just going to be getting this obsidian back. But not too much of a problem, honestly, so we'll get back in business, and then we're going to go find this wall, and then we'll get our portal set up and head back to the Cyber Tower real quick fast after a quick journey across the wall, because I kind of want to see what's across this thing. And, I mean, if we don't get first eyes on it, I'm going to be very disappointed, so. Oh my goodness, guys. The weather in Iowa right now is perfect late fall coolness, and oh my gosh, it's absolutely beautiful. It's probably about, oh, machine gun pick in there. It's probably about, like 30 to 40 on any given day. The only annoying part is that there's frost on all my windows every morning, and that is the worst. But definitely perfectly fine, so. Alright, our obsidian is back! Beautiful! We got 15 obsidian. Alright, let's resume heading north, baby. And this time we're actually going to head north. So you guys can't make too much fun of me. At least this time, anyway. Ooh. Bit of lag there or something? What's going on? What's going on here? Oh my word! Not good. Unfortunately, guys, we will not take any damage from lava in this set of armor. So that is always good news. And, oh! We're going the wrong way again. Not good. Alright, back north. Why can't we... This is very strange. Is it just like that one little pathway there? Oh my word, it's gonna be here in a little bit. Good grief. Alright, let's keep wrecking through this stuff. My goodness, this pick is absolutely amazing. Machine gunning through the nether. Oh. We've come to battlements. Let's just dig away down here. Let's see if we can get through here. It's actually a very dangerous way to travel. Do not recommend it, but should be okay. If we can avoid that purple stuff, that like tainted soil or whatever it's called, we'll be good to go. All right, let's continue. Continue onward. Get out of my way, netherrack. I can't be stopped. Got a little bit of quartz there. Ooh, there we go. Let's get a little bit of this nether sunshine all up in our faces. No, maybe not. Maybe it's just a little opening chamber here. Not a problem, though. Hello, lava. Yeah, see, the scale armor is fantastic. We aren't taking any damage from lava, which is great news. It's just a bit annoying because it slows us down so much. I can't stand it. Absolutely drives me up a wall, but let's continue on. All right. Thank you guys so much for just sticking with me. I really appreciate it. I really appreciate all the freaking tips you guys give me too. Very, very helpful. Let's go ahead and get these ores as well. Apparently, I believe this is cobalt. Is that right? Cobalt ore. Yes, nice. Bit of soul sand as well. Let's go ahead and get this cobalt ore. Apparently we can turn this into some pretty awesome Tinker's Construct tools, which are fantastic. It's what we're using now. So Tinker's Construct has definitely built up a rep for itself. Here, so that is amazing. Looks like we're actually coming to a big chunk of soul sand, or like a nether fortress maybe? Is that what that is? Ooh, lava! Too hot to handle, baby. Not even lava can hurt us. It's so hot right now. Kudos to you if you get that reference. Let's keep pounding our way through here. Just gonna cut a line straight through. Grief. So much freaking lava. We're getting there, though. We are definitely getting there. Let's go and block this off so we don't have to deal with this lava too much. Because it's annoying. Keep moving along here. Man, we are just chugging along, which is a good thing. Let's keep moving a boot, though. Keep on moving a boot. Come on, come on, come on. Turbo. Oh, my goodness. We almost fell. I wonder. What's up? Oh, my goodness. Thank you, lag. For saving my butt. All right. Let's take out a big chunk of this. Let's see if we can actually land in some of this lava here. Because that's going to be the fastest way just to get out of here. Let's go! Whee! Oh my goodness, we still took fall damage. That's a bit disappointing. You lied to me, lava. You said it was safe. So some of this netherrack in here. We don't need all this stuff. Get on my life. We'll just keep one stack on us. Alright, let's move. We're almost freaking there, guys. If we come up now, we'll be about 800 blocks away, so we don't want that. We want to get as close as possible. Oh my, what? A nitro creeper. What is that? What the heck? Got some big blue shrooms over here. Good grief. What is this, a carnival? Ain't no carnival, no mout. Let's keep moving here. Hello, how do you do, my friends? Oh my word. That guy did a number on us. Holy cow. Those nitro creepers, we gotta watch out for those guys. They're awfully dangerous, it seems. Alright. We're getting close. We're getting close. I think this actually might be... Let's actually move back a little bit. So we have a bit of, like, breathing room. Get through this tainted debt. Alright. Let's build it up here. I think this would be good. 80 blocks away. Let's go back a bit further. Let's go right here. I think that'll be good. Alright, one, two. And let's get netherrack here just to cover the corners because I want to do that. I don't know why. I just do. One, two, and three. Alright. Beautiful. Let's just do a portal like this because I kind of like this right now. Once again, no idea why. No real reason for my madness, but whatevs. Alright, let's get this flint and steel, my friendo! Bam! In we go, baby. Here we go. Prepare for giant wall! Downlighting terrain. Wee, 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 wee. This is very exciting, guys. Oh my goodness. I'm like a child. Here we go. Great Northern Wall! Where are you? Please don't crash the server. Oh, boy. Alright. Okay. We've got a bit of distance to cover here. So we're headed this way, it seems. Looks like there's a building, though. Oh my goodness, this rain is unbearable. One second, guys. Let me turn these particles down to minimal. So I don't have to deal with this freaking rain. There's a fortress out here in the middle of nowhere. What? Oh, what? What on earth is that? I think we are going to go check this out. There's our nether portal. Guys? This is rather unnerving. At least it's on the way. Apparently we've got a little bit more of a distance to go here. What in the world? Let's try and swim up this thing. Let's go up. Let's visit the residence. See if there's anyone interesting up here. Floating castle. What kind of pretentious jerk has a floating castle? the coolest kind, of course. Let's try and build a netherrack bridge here. There we go. All right, we're in. Hello. Ow. Oh. Oh, this is a beastie boy, huh? Into my trap. Why don't you? Let's get some torches up so we can actually see this fool. Oh, oh, ow. Oh, dear. Yeah, get a little closer. Get a little closer. Oh. Oh, goodness. Oh, oh, come on. Eat my bow and your little minion friend, too. He can suck it. All right, let's go and get rid of the spawner here. Some XP. Ooh. Iron block. Diamond block. Don't mind if I do. Oh, my word. It was a trap. I did not appreciate that. Come here. The bowman, aim. Hello. Yeah, nice try, buddy. You ain't winning this one. Ooh, look at all that gold ore. Nice. Is that like a throne? Okay. That's fair. Ooh. Let's take a look, see what's going on around here. Can we pick up this diamond block? Ooh, living metal pickaxe. Nice. Let's get rid of the flint and steel since it's basically not essential, and let's fill up our backpack here. Okay, get all this stuff. Put our obsidian in there, bones. Leave metal pickaxe, diamond block. Netherrack, you stay with me, baby. All right. Oh, hello, gentlemen. How do you do? All right, let's head up here. Not exactly what I thought we'd find, but you know what? I'm okay with it. This place is sweet. Let's see if we can hop over here. No. Alright, let's just break this fence. See who we've got floating about here. That looks kind of like a castle seat, like a throne. At the very least, we can, like, harvest some wood and get a boat made. Let's do that. Because it doesn't seem... Oh. I stand corrected. Let's get some torches up here. Alright. Oh my goodness. I'm being assaulted from all directions. Come here now. Hello, fiend. Let's just make sure this place is all lit up. Real nice, like. Just like it. Alright. Let's proceed. Yeah, not too many friendly faces around here, that's for sure. Oh my word, there's some dudes. Make sure we're lighting this place up. Prevent as much spawning as possible. Hmm. Tis a curious arena. Keep switching around here. Where are these guys? Ah, gentlemen! Meet Stormbreaker! Your new caretaker. Beautiful. Ooh, battle tower, nice. Nice little fixture on the old lawn there. Alright, while we're up here, let's get some of this wood. We only need 5 to make a boat, and then we can continue northward for a bit. Where's this guy? You! Bow fiend! No. Alright, let's continue. Give me this wood. I needed to craft a naval vessel of the finest form. Oh, my word. They're trying to shoot me off right now. Come here! Alright, let's do this inside. They have a bit more safety here so we aren't getting knocked off. I don't want to swim up there again. Man, this floating castle thing is kind of sweet. Should we, like, make this, like, a winter retreat or something? I think we should. I think that would be a choice idea. Alright. Alright, we've got... Actually, gosh, we're gonna have to make a bit more now, huh? We need 4 more. Why did I not bring an axe? I'm an idiot. I'm a fool. I was ill-prepared. Man, our pickaxe sure took a beating though, huh? Wow. Alright, how much do we have now? Okay, make a crafting table. I think I forgot that blue one we had. That thing was sweet. Alright, let's get this boat made. We're gonna head back down. We're gonna go on a little sailing trip. Alright, friends. It was nice. It's a pleasure joining you for some dinner. But I must take my leave. Goodbye! Alright. Let's get back up here. Interesting. Let's come back to something similar to that again. Alright. We make for the northern coast, men. Let's see what we can find. I'm very nervous. We're about 100 blocks. Oh my lord. What? This is a very, very large wall. And there's a pirate ship on the other side. So that's gonna be our objective, guys. We're gonna get to that. Oh, what? Alright. Oh, dear. Guys, I'm very nervous right now. There is something massive on the other side of this other than that ship. Something treacherous indeed. Let's see if we can get out of here. Get out of this boat. Oh, boat! Come back! Ah! Come here! Uh-oh. This is lost to us. That's fine. Okay. We're going through. I can't be stopped. Can't stop, won't stop. At least we got plenty of stone bricks to build with now. Let's go ahead and put that on there. Is that a mushroom biome? Oh, perfect. Oh, that is wonderful. Look at this huge mushroom biome we found. That is amazing. We can go visit these pirates here soon as well. It's all coming together, baby. Got mushrooms over here. Let's go get a little hut set up. Man, this is awesome. This is absolutely perfect. We're gonna go, let's go set up this dimensional door. And then we're gonna go do a little weapons testing on that ship over there. All right. Let's head up here. Let's find a suitable place for us to place our rift signature. Let's make sure it's kind of safe. We don't want to just... If someone's coming across here, we don't want them just being screwed right out of the blue, right? So, and that wall is enormous. That is fantastic. I love that idea. That is such a sweet idea. And we've got mushrooms now, which is awesome as well. So we have this little mini valley here. We'll set up our rift signature in there. Just carve out a little area here. Doesn't have to be huge by any means, but make a decent size. And let's add a third little layer here. So at the very least, it's symmetrical. All right. Here we go, guys. Let's get our rift signature. Let's get our warp door. Beautiful. Alright. Here we go, guys. Here goes nothing. Alright, there's our rift. Let's place our door. Aw, yeah! So let's surround this bad boy. Stone brickage here. Well, shall we test this out? Through we go. Oh, yeah! It seems we messed up a little bit on the, on the rift placement there. But that's all right. Let's go and break this door. Let's head on through. Oh, that is perfect. Oh! A chocobo has come through. Well, I apologize, my friend. This is a hostile environment. All right. So, guys. We have successfully opened up the Northlands. That is fantastic. It looks like we've got a little personal rift over there. Oh, that is awesome. We've opened up a completely new environment, which is freaking sweet. We can work with that portal a little bit at a later date, but let us go. Let us get to Raiden. This place. Let's keep our bread handy. And we're gonna test this baby out. On a scale that many feared could never be reached or thought of. Alright, let's bring the pain on these suckers. Oh, what? Are there Endermen on this ship? Well, let's give them a little bit of a welcome. Let's watch it burn, baby. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. All right, in we go, guys. We're taking on more pirates. I do. Oh, what? Hello? Oh, hello? What? Enderman pirates? What on earth? Alright, Azul, stay close. Stand firm, my brother. Alright, here we go. Oh my word! What? Oh! We must be careful. Armored Endermen are about. Sorcerous creatures indeed. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like it one bit. Oh. We've got teleporting comrades here. These enemies are not to be trusted. What? Armored Enderman? Check this out. Eat it! Oh. He saw through our charade. Oh. Alright, here we go. Eat my blade! Azul Grande is not a friendly foe either. Alright, let's burn these suckers. Eat Azul Grande! Oh my word, this is terrifying. We've got a healer. We must take him out immediately. Oh! These guys are terrifying me. Come forth, pirates. Come forth! Baergo, from the Southlands of the Cyber Tower, challenge thee! Let's get it lit up. Let's get it lit up! That's a mighty healing spell from the sounds of it. Summon a few more onks. Talk about bombardment, baby. Oh. Greetings! Oh my, the sound is very loud. I'm gonna turn it down here. Alright. Oh! Hello, fiend. Let's get this place lit up. Alright, nothing in here. Summon some more meteors. Oh! Oh my word, we need to be careful. Diamond blades! What do we got in here? Anything good in this chest? A stone sword and a longbow. Not really. Come here. Come here, beast. Ooh. Lots and lots of ender pearls. Come here. Come here. Come here. Get this loot. Come on. Let's go. Send an endless army. I don't care. I'll slaughter them all. We're starting to take damage now. Let's eat some bread. Get a bit of regen going anyway. Come on! Good grief, we're gonna get like a million ender pearls from this. Oh. Uh-oh, be careful. Oh! Definitely not friendly. Definitely not friendly. Set up a wall. Set up a wall! Please! Ah! Get out of here. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! We gotta get these guys out of here. We gotta get out of here. Honestly. Block! No! Ah! Get on my life! No!
Oh, I'm gonna die! Come on! Okay. Oh my word. I think we're safe for now. Let's get a torch up. Help. Help me. Oh my word. These guys are not thrilled. Alright. Oh! Alright, we have to be careful. He's got a bow on us! He knows we're in here. They all know I'm in here. While we're waiting, let's empty our inventory. Alright. Here we go. Our health is almost recovered. Oh my word. Okay. Let's play this smart here. Can we get through here? No. Can we get through here? Yes! Hello! Alright, we're going through. We're gonna do this in man mode, please. Come on, gentlemen. A shock for your senses, men. They won't survive that long. All right. Let's be aware. Let's go. They are now the hunted. Uh-oh. Hopefully we don't get overwhelmed here. Let's get them on fire, though, at the very least. Come here, gentlemen. Don't you want to play a game with me? Ha ha ha! Uh-oh. Be ready. Oh, all the Enderman death. Oh my word, there's so many. We need to get back. Back to the hideout! No! Quickly! Oh my word. Okay. Let's get our hunger back here, guys. Oh! Alright, let's see if we can take some out this way. Hello, gentlemen. Can't attack me through here, can ya? No, sir. Come on through. Come on through, baby. Nothing like a little sissy bar action, baby. Come on now. Here we are. Come on, guys. Take any route you like. Slaughter's free. Oh, man. These Endermen are just dying everywhere. Poor souls. Let's get all this stuff. Oh! Hello! Come on. Oh, listen to him burn. Oh! Under Azul Grande's righteous flame. This stuff. Oh. What is this, a food chest? Excellent. Alright, I think we're good for now. Oh! Not so much! Hello, guys. Chill out. Oh! Hello, fair archers. Must be careful. Oh, my word. We're getting overwhelmed very quickly. Ooh. Come here, friend. Yeah! Come on. A smart idea here would be to go in the water. That is where Endermen cannot follow. Come here. Oh my word, they can. Oh, this is my worst nightmare. There we are. At least they're a bit more manageable in the water. Alright. Anyone else want a piece? You? Eat barrage, friend! I hate that they dodged that. I hate it so much. Yeah! Come here. Alright, let's keep moving around here. We gotta figure this out, guys. We have to take these guys down! Hello! Bring the parade, baby! Everyone's invited. Alright, there's one couple down. Let's empty our... fill up our backpack again here. Good grief. Burning so much stuff. Let's keep our arrows in, though. Alright. Oh! It's time. Skeletons! Welcome. Be ready. Alright. Let's see if we can find a way up. Let's see if we can find more of these foes. Hopefully not. Oh boy, here we go. Couple more jokers now. Let's keep this lit up. Oh! They snuck attack me! Oh! Get them, my minions. Assault at will! You didn't expect me to bring an undead army, did you? No! We weren't expecting that. Oh! An archer! Retreat! Get some bread! Alright, here we go. Oh! Enderman Berserker, you're no match. Oh. Are my skeletons assaulting? I think not. What? That's just more ship. Oh my word. Uh-oh. Enderman! Yeah! Do we get him? Oh! Move up. Let's move up a level. Get on my level, son. Oh my word, look. Look at all these foul beasts that have fallen to my mighty blade. Ooh. Come here, archer. Your soul is mine. Let's get all this loot. Whee! Alright. Let's see if we can take this guy down. Look at all this stuff. Holy cow. Eat it! Enjoy your dip, friend. Bam! Oh! Ha ha ha! Yes, perfect. Just block it. Can't handle it anyway. Ha 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 ha! I cannot be stopped! Alright, let's head up here. Who else is worthy of us? Anyone up here? Have we killed everyone? Are you s- Oh. Let's not be hasty now. Aha! Are you the last one? Are you the only one they can send anymore? Excellent. Alright, guys. Let's check out our loots. Here we go! Ooh, staff. Cool. Alright, let's deposit all this stuff. Right. My goodness, we filled up an entire backpack. Alright, golden chest plate. We'll take all this stuff, because why not? We can use it. Ooh. Emperor's Chalice. Interesting, another music does some food. Some emeralds. What else we got? Fur. Oh, 1 second. Let's get another backpack here. Just deposit all this. La la la, loots in my belly. Bombs. Awesome. And a healing staff. Very cool. Alright. Alright, let's head back to our little safe zone here. And you know what? Let's add a bit of insult to injury. I know we could actually use these blocks very well to assist in the pillaging. But these fools need to pay. Burn! This fire will grant me my revenge. Alright, let's get back to the Cyber Tower, guys. Let's go! Whee! Head back to Mushroom Island here. Hopefully this whole thing just burns. That would be fantastic. I know. A bit sick, but oh well. It's fine. Alright. Oh, that was epic. That was insane. Yes, it's burning. It's all burning. Wait a second. Is that an Enderman up there? It is. Well, we'll tackle him next time. Let's get back to the Cyber Tower. Let's get back home and show our friends what we have done. Gosh, this is absolutely epic. And now we can bring back some mushrooms. Yes. Oh, I love mushrooms. Strange animals, anyway. Here's our dimensional door. Beautiful. In we go! Whee! You know what we should actually do? Should build some, like, steps to that thing. Let's put a torch up here as well. Just to get rid of that lighting glitch there. Oh, yeah. That was perfect, guys. All right, well, I'm gonna head back home, get my inventory sorted. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really, really enjoyed this video, and holy cow, our armor has taken an absolute shellacking yet again. But thank you guys so much for your support and your comments and your help in helping me get to the wall in the north. Thank you again for watching, guys. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that like button. And as always, guys, if this is your first video or you have someone that maybe has never seen this video before, share it with them and have them hit that subscribe button. Thank you again for watching, guys. We'll see you next time.